She's only 5 years old, but she's already been through so much. A little girl with ties to our region was diagnosed with a fatal childhood disease 2 years ago. There isn't much doctors could do. There is no known treatment.
But as News Channel 5's Gabrielle Komorowski tells us tonight, a well-known name is getting involved in raising money to find a cure.
It smells like strawberries.
When we first met Hannah Sames in the summer of 2008, she was walking and playing freely like any four-year-old girl.
As of right now, there is some deterioration.
But these days, Hannah's grandmother, Katie Gluck, says her granddaughter is having a tougher time getting around.
She needs to grab on things to walk now or hold someone else's hand.
Hannah was diagnosed with a rare disease called giant axonal neuropathy, or GAN, back in 2008. Doctors say GAN slowly kills every nerve in the body.
There is no treatment and there is no cure. So that's what makes it tragic.
Hannah's parents, who are both from the North Country but now live near Albany, have created a website to help raise money for research. Recently, Hannah's story caught the attention of Doris Buffett, sister of billionaire Warren Buffett and founder of what's called the Sunshine Lady Foundation. Buffett offered to help raise money, matching whatever is raised in 6 months, dollar for dollar, for up to $500,000.
She's referred to as our angel.
So far, more than $400,000 have been raised, and there are still a few weeks to go.
People are just unbelievable. I've lost the words to express our gratitude.
Hannah celebrates her sixth birthday in March. Her grandmother says it's the generosity of strangers that she hopes will help keep Hannah smiling for more birthdays to come. In Beekmantown, Gabrielle Komorowski, News Channel 5.